To serve as a Green Lantern means facing the unknown, although sometimes facing the familiar can prove to be even more harrowing.
Do you sense anything, Laira?
Only that the evil still churns and builds. It will not be swayed. It will not bend to reason or pity or suffering. Only to force, as always.
That was strange.
Lyra's unusual. She hasn't been around long, but next to Sinestro, I don't know another lantern I'd rather have at my side.
I may never have regained my honor until now. kept the room as you left it. I even found this. Sometimes, after suffering one of your brother's antics, I knew this. It would stop your crying. Never did get to fix the arm. We started concentrating on making a warrior out of you instead. Instilling discipline. Making you face your fears.
What has happened to Jade, Father?
Jade is safe.
At what expense?
Only the blood of our enemies.
But you attack without provocation.
I have a life's worth of provocation. You forget the dishonor they brought upon us,
daughter. I was found wanting, weak. I needed to restore my honor and be the warrior my home world deserved.
But you've turned Jade into something worse than what the Kundians ever intended. You've made it an outlaw world.
All I want is peace, and it can only be achieved when there is no one left to oppose us.
But the Guardians...
The Guardians know this! But their collective minds lack the singularity to do what must be done.
You can help me, Laira. With the power in your grasp, no one will be able to stand in our way. Not even your own masters.
No. It's not what this ring stands for. It's not what the Golden Dragon should stand for. We should work to a higher calling.
Protecting our people is the highest calling. Give me the ring. Be your father's daughter again.
I am glad. I can be that for you in my last moments. I see now.
The true protector of Jade.